number of new COVID-19 cases drops today, but hospitalizations remain about the same. State health officials report 894 new cases and 27 deaths. Oktibbeha County reported two of those deaths. 1,073 people are in the hospital with confirmed or suspected symptoms. 286 people are in ICU. Regionally, Lee County has the most new cases again today with 41. Monroe County has 20, Oktibbeha 19, and Lafayette has 17.